Remember that coin toss experiment we talked about so long ago? What was it? 1 minute? 2 minutes?
Oh, I can barely remember.
Well, this next story might flip it on its head.
Whoa!
Pun completely intended. A coin toss is neither as random nor as fair as it seems. Don't worry, though. I'm about to give you a heads up on why.
Ugh.
You have no idea how many puns I almost put in this story. You wouldn't be able to make heads or tails of it.
Oh, boy.
In 2004, research from Stanford University's Department of Statistics came up with a mathematical analysis of coin tosses, and it found that a spinning penny will land tails up, get this, a staggering 80% of the time. That's because a penny is slightly heavier on the head side. That skews the center of mass and makes the coin more likely to fall on its head and turn up tails. Coins with unserrated edges, like a nickel, tend to be slightly more biased, too. Magicians will often shave down the tail side so the weight discrepancy is even greater, which makes it even more likely to land tails up. Flipping a coin would get you a similar bias, too. If you flip a coin into the air and let it fall onto a hard surface to reveal the result, a lot of the time the coin ends up spinning before it settles anyway. And like I said, a spinning coin is way more often than not a tails-up coin. Note that older pennies may not give you quite as pronounced a bias as newer ones. That's because you have to account for all the dirt and grime and other junk that can build up on coins over time, because that throws off the center of mass as well. Let's ask a different question. Catch or drop? It may seem silly, but according to this research, it is more fair to catch a coin that was flipped into the air than to let the coin bounce and spin on the ground until it lies flat. Your hand is not a hard, flat surface like the ground, so it'll land wherever you stick your hand in its falling path. But, you guessed it, even that is not truly random. Apparently, any flipped coin will still be slightly biased towards landing tails up, at about 51 to 49 odds, to be precise. So whatever way you flip it, stick to calling it tails. You'll probably be right.